Prime Minister Tun Dr Mahathir Mohamad today said stern action will be taken against those responsible for causing the toxic air pollution in Pasir Gudang, Johor. He added that the culprits must be identified and brought to book, as such an incident should not have happened, especially after the Sungai Kim Kim episode in March.
Patutnya selepas insiden yang dahulu dia tak berlaku lagi. Tetapi ternampak bahawa ada industri-industri yang tidak begitu prihatin terhadap keselamatan. Sebab itu kita perlu kenal pasti siapa yang mencemarkan iklim di situ dan kita ambil tindakan yang keras terhadap mereka.
Last Thursday, 14 students from Taman Mawa Religious School and 13 from Sekolah Kebangsaan Pasir Gudang 4 suffered breathing difficulties and vomiting, believed to be due to the air pollution. This prompted all educational institutions in Pasir Gudang to be closed until Thursday to allow pollution cleanup to take place. The latest incident resurfaced just 3 months after the Sungai Kim Kim toxic waste dumping incident, also in Pasir Gudang, which affected some 6,000 residents.